Envision 2020 is an empowering event that's taking place this weekend at the Gerald J. Ford Stadium at SMU. It's going to be a day filled with inspiration and resources for success aimed at helping our DFW students realize all their hopes and dreams. And here to give us more details are Mr. June Jones, SMU head football coach, and Abel Lopez, director of Urban U-Turn. Hello.
Hello.
This is a pretty exciting event. Tell us what it is and what you're kind of expecting with it.
Well, basically what we're expecting, we want the city to come out, and not just for students, but for all the families. We understand that in order to really have successful students in our city, it takes really parents and empowering parents. And through the June Jones Foundation, that's what we're targeting to do this Saturday at the stadium.
So kind of walk us through the events at the stadium. And by the way, this is not just SMU students. I mean, you're encouraging students from all over to come out.
Right. We'll have students from all over the Metroplex coming, not only youth groups, but also public schools coming, charter schools are coming, different people from different walks of life are coming. But basically, the doors open at 12, and the concourse will be full of educational booths, information from universities, colleges, and opportunities for the future for some of our students in Dallas. We'll have BMX riders out there in the field, national champs out there. We'll have some giveaways for students, giveaways for different directors and organization leaders as well.
I do love the idea that this is an opportunity for some of our, you know, high school students, junior high students, to get out there and learn more about universities, learn more about what their potential can be. And that's kind of the point, isn't it, Jim?
It really is. We I think the Walk of Dreams is kind of one of the special times when we open the doors. We have probably 25 booths set up. All different reaches to those kids, things for the summer camps, mm-hmm. colleges, all different kinds of volunteer groups that are in the arena already down in the trenches helping the kids. And so, you know, it's really neat to see that opportunity and see the eyes open big. A lot of those kids have been in their circle in 2.5 miles from where they live, and they don't really ever get out to really see. And to see,
yeah.
see them come on campus and to get the emails after the event on what it meant to them and how their eyes have opened to getting the education.
Does it surprise you both to know, you know, when you start talking with these kids in the DFW area, that some of them don't really have a vision for what their future can be? Or maybe that vision is kind of bleak because of how they're raised or the circumstances surrounding their lives. Does it touch you in a certain way?
Well, it definitely does. And I think, Danny Bugs, who's sitting here watching the event, we had a vision almost 40 years ago now to do the same thing in Atlanta. And Danny's been doing it. He used to play for the Redskins, and we did that in the inner city in Atlanta also. And so we're very, very conscious of what it does and how it opens the eyes of those young kids to have hope, basically, and to have dreams.
Dreams.
And that's really fun.
Know that there's a network now that helps them kind of reach for them and realize those dreams. And there's a fellowship aspect to it as well, isn't there?
Right. We're going to have great, great motivational speakers, and a lot of them are Dallas Independent Public School product, like Tim Brown, Heisman Trophy winner. He'll be out there. Sonja Samuels, a Cowboy cheerleader. She's a DISD product. You're going to have a lot of leaders on stage that were born and raised here in the city that have really become successful and have had a lot of the same challenges that our students that are going to be in the audience are also currently having today.
And is this something that we can help for? Maybe not this year, but like maybe next year to help. I'm sure you'll be raising money for it through your foundation.
Yes, we do. We reach out to just quietly to certain people that understand our mission, and so we've been very blessed to have some people step up, and so that means a lot to everybody.
Well, it's great work that y'all are doing, and pony up for this football season, right? We got a big year ahead of us, I know. All right, don't miss this inspiring event on Saturday. It runs from 2 to 4. Admission to Envision 2020 is free, but you must register at urbanuturn.org.